No, I am the atheist gamer. Is this thing even on? Oh. Oh, it looks like it's on. Well, it's time. It is fucking time that I play this very, very scary game. You know, lots of people are playing it, and you know what? Might as well jump the boat and, join fan club. I mean, I am a big fan of, well, not necessarily the biggest fan of Friday Night at Freddy's. And... you know, let's just get this shit over with. You know, really not enjoying this. Really, let's just get this shit over with. I don't like this. Oh, okay. Shut up! I don't know why.
Hey, buddy, it's Greg here.
Hi, Greg.
Hey, so sorry again for making you do this. You are an intern, after all.
Uh-huh.
But we're still over here in Alabama getting our equipment ready before we head off to where you are.
Uh-huh.
We are professionals, so we need to keep track of our stuff so we don't look stupid.
You already do.
Anyway, though, so if you're familiar with the lore of the place, then you've probably heard of the photo-negative Mickey costume
right there
that wanders around.
I see you.
Thing is, though, you look like someone who doesn't care. You just want to let your time run out and get your credits. But if you do care, then listen up.
I do, in fact, care.
That thing? From what we've heard, it can only hear. He can't see anything. So that means if he wanders into your office, then shut off one of your cameras. I know it sounds strange, but if you make a loud sound, that will lure the suit out of your office.
Why?
You may have a small window of opportunity to react, so be quick about it. All right, I'll leave it up to you. Oh, and by the way, don't screw up any of our equipment.
So, yeah, this is way fun. This is quite fun. You know, I'm not gonna play through the entire night. I did say I was gonna play, this game, but I never agreed to complete it. So I'm just gonna play for the first night, and you know, just give my commentary on it. Looks really nice. There's a mascot-only room. I don't know who that is. I believe. I saw some gameplay footage from Markiplier, and that's Oswald right there. He's completely black. Hey, still there. It'd be really fucking creepy if Goofy just opened his eyes. I'm not gonna stare at it. I'm just gonna... just lying there. You know, I wonder what happens if you just, you know, do absolutely nothing or just stare at one camera for too long. Maybe there's gonna be a jump scare. I'm not sure how much energy or battery life I have. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! That fucking scared me! That fucking scared me! Oh! Oh shit! Fuck! Oh! I only seen that shit at night too, but... you know, I'm not lowering my camera. I'm not. Shit! Shit! You saw my reaction! Fuck! Oh, my heart's beating really fast, and the camera's really going slow for some odd reason. Ugh. Who the fuck was that? Who the fuck was that? Shit. Okay. 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 Just calm down. It was just an illusion. Just worry about this motherfucker for now. Just worry about him. Yeah. I'm actually shaking.